Democracy 2016 coverage. Early polls show that Republican Todd Young trails Democrat Evan Bayh in Indiana's U.S. Senate race. Today, Young is trying to gain ground by tying Bayh to the carrier jobs that are leaving Indiana for Mexico. The Young campaign has started this website, buyisbought.com. They also have a Facebook page and a Twitter feed. The page points out that Bayh previously took thousands of dollars in campaign contributions from carrier's parent company, United Technologies. However, Young also took contributions from United Tech in both the 2012 and 2014 election cycles.